This 3D printer has the ability to print fruit. And a laser device can detect the presence of alcohol vapors in passing cars, then send a photo to police officers waiting down the road. Vsauce, Kevin here. This is mind blowing. Supernumerary robotic limbs will give you extra arms. Researchers at MIT are designing them to help with tasks that may be otherwise impossible, such as screwing in objects overhead or opening a door while having your hands full. They're working on prototypes that can be worn around the waist and on making the arms intuitive to movements to predict what the wearer needs help with. Kepler 10c is a rocky mega-Earth that weighs 17 times more than our planet, and this new discovery means potentially habitable planets could be closer than we thought. SynTouch gives prosthetic hands the ability to mimic human fingertips. The tactile sensors can distinguish between different objects and surface textures, and the hand can also sense the pressure needed to pick up an object without crushing or damaging it. And the fingertips consist of a rigid core surrounded by an elastic, liquid-filled skin. The Infinadeck is an omnidirectional treadmill designed to work with augmented and virtual realities. The user can walk in any direction infinitely, and they're hoping to use this for applications ranging from gaming and law enforcement training to physical fitness. Researchers at MIT are creating a camouflage generator that could eventually lead to digital invisibility cloaks. The algorithm analyzes multiple photos of a scene taken from different angles and makes a camouflage image to cover eyesores like electrical boxes, air conditioners, or portable toilets. But they still have a ways to go in order to account for changes in lighting. The CityHome can make a 200 square foot home feel 3 times bigger. The transformable gesture-controlled multi-purpose unit can become a bed, a desk, and a dining table, and can be easily moved, doubling the size of your living room, bathroom, or kitchen. But no word yet on when it'll be available to the public. This newly discovered fish dwells in cave streams in southern Indiana and has no eyes, but does have an anus behind its head. Researchers at Rice University have developed a method of killing or damaging cancer cells by using gold nanoparticles. After the use of some chemotherapy, the gold nanoparticles that target specific cancer cells are introduced. They're stored just beneath the protective outer membrane of the cancer cell when a tiny laser is shown on the cells. Since gold can't absorb the wavelength of light, it creates tiny bubbles that explode and destroy the cancer cell. Betabrand has created a reflective button-down shirt that makes it easier for bicyclists and pedestrians to be seen by motorists. Reflective yarns are woven into the design, and the idea is to create fashionable clothing that can be worn during the day but safe at night. New York City is preparing for a massive storm by creating an 8-mile-long stretch of dikes and a 16-foot-high barrier that will have varying functions for the city during non-storm times, including aquariums, parks, and public art space. And a total of $920 million was recently awarded for various storm proofing efforts. This robot from Korea can run 46 kilometers per hour and was inspired by velociraptors. So yeah. The Geneo is a portable generator that captures energy from your movements and converts it into power for your electronic devices. Every 5 hours of just carrying the Geneo provides an hour of talk time, and shaking the device multiplies the rate of charging by 20. They can also be pre-charged before you leave, and are kept charged by your movements. Finally, Octopuses of the Night is an underwater film shot by Dustin Adamson during his night dives in the Philippines. I'm gonna leave you with pizza-making robots. And as always, thanks for watching.